So Mark, where are we?
We are at my motorhome. And we're in Burnt River, about 4 hours away from home. We were supposed to be in Walton this weekend, just up the road, but still underwater from last weekend, so had to miss a family reunion and a whole bunch of parties and drive 4 hours instead to hang out with awesome Cody over here.
What about awesome Josh?
And awesome Josh. But also, there's a dirt bike race today, so we don't race till 3:30 and 5:30.
Might as well show his face. Look at that mustache that he's doing on that thing. Hold on. Wait. Yeah, you gotta flex.
Yeah.
Look at the. Check out the pipes. Check out the pipes.
All pipe cleaners?
All of them. Not Cody with you, though.
Got Cody Withy and Mike Leitzer. Okay. Should we go over and videotape Whedon's situation?
Looks like they have lunch.
He's not there.
Where is he?
I don't know. He's been on the golf cart with Dan Pitts.
Oh,
to
yeah.
Walk around. I actually want to see the track.
Is it
right there?
Yeah.
Sir,
I don't think it'll.
Never.
Okay. It's
hanging. Oh, she's hanging?
Yeah.
Hanging, boys. Lair dog. Lair dog.
What's up?
Plug that in, will you? Right there, in front of you. Yeah. 10-4.
Done with the compressor?
Done. Give me a sharp screwdriver too, that one I got ain't gonna do that. About your motos today?
I haven't done any motos today.
So
what time is it?
I don't know, it was like 2:30. I raced at 3:30 for pro, and I don't know if pro ever. First moto of the day, whenever that ever happens.
Make a funny face. Oh, that's the same one as always.
Thank you.
Mark, show people what you're eating for breakfast. With ketchup.
With ketchup.
I need my, Ben's eating my carb breakfast. Load.
Your carb load?
Do that back.
Be tied if Pelcher went 1-1. But Pelcher would get the championship then.
That's what I think.
Because it goes by second moto.
No, because in the championship it goes by how many wins.
Championship
should be decided on
race day.
Check out
those bites, ladies and gentlemen.
That's not a new one.
Phil?
I'm putting some magic gold juice in this bike to bring its horsepower up to the level of the other one. There.
It's too